Adrian Fryer here, and I'm fortunate to be on the practice ground here at Royal Lytham just after the British Open. As a Today's Golfer Elite instructor, I want to give you a little bit of advice on how you can get the best out of your practice and your pre-shot routine when you're playing on the golf course. Many of you, including the top players that have played here this week, are working on certain positions in their golf swing, certain reference points. But I'd like to remind you, we only know those exist because we have a camera. Really, everybody's golf swing has a shape. It's got a shape and it's got a source of power. You can recognize a top player from 200 yards away by the shape of their swing. So we're talking about the whole movement. So when you're practicing or preparing for a shot, rather than just rehearse the particular bit you're working on, it's very important when you come to play the ball that your last practice swing joins the dots. Put all those reference points together in a whole motion. That way you're linking everything up, you're synchronizing your arms, your legs, your body swing, your turn, which is going to happen in real life. So you don't play golf totally by position or numbers. You have to join the dots. So make sure you have that last full rehearsal before you go into your shot and hit the ball.